गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई विजया योर टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऋषिकुल ऑनलाइन स्कूल। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 7 द ग्लिम्पसेस ऑफ इंडिया एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस पार्ट 1 अ बेकर फ्रॉम गोवा एंड दिस इज आर मॉड्यूल 1। सो कम ऑन, लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर ग्लिम्पसेस ऑफ इंडिया। द लेसन ग्लिम्पसेस ऑफ इंडिया डील्स विद अ लेसर नोन एस्पेक्ट ईच ऑफ गोवा, कुर्ग एंड असम। गोवा इज नोन फॉर इट्स चर्चेस, कल्चर, म्यूजिक, बीचेस एंड सीनिक ब्यूटी। But the important role played by the baker in a traditional Goan village is not really known to the outsiders. Similarly, the author provides information about various other places of India. So come on, let's start from a baker from Goa. Our elders are often heard reminiscing nostalgically about those good old Portuguese days, the Portuguese and their famous loaves of bread. Those eaters of loaves might have vanished, but the makers are still there. We still have amongst us the mixer, the molders, and those who bake the loaves. Those age-old, time-tested furnaces still exist. So, dear students, in this paragraph, Lucio Rodriguez, the author, tells us that his elders usually thought fondly of the old Portuguese days, when a baker used to play a very important role and the loaves of bread were a part and parcel of Portuguese bakeries. The Portuguese are gone, but the bakers are still there, and so are their mixer, the molders and the furnaces. The thud and jingle of the traditional baker's bamboo heralding his arrival in the morning can still be heard in some places. Maybe the father is not alive, but the son still carries on the family profession. These bakers are even today known as pedo in Goa. The fire in the furnaces has not yet been extinguished. So in this paragraph, the baker still parades. The author want to convey that the baker still parades the street of some Goan village with the thud and jingle of his traditional bamboo in the morning. The sons of the old bakers still carry on the family business and are known as pedar even today. So it means still Goa is famous for the food, for the bread. Now, we are going to discuss some strange words with their meanings. First word is nostalgically. It means thinking fondly of the past. Loaves, it is the plural form of loaf. It means bread that is shaped and baked in a single piece and can be sliced for eating. Next is vanished, which means disappears suddenly and completely. Molders, a person who molds dough into a shape. Furnaces, an enclosed structure in which materials can be heated to very high temperature. So thank you, dear students. We will meet soon in Module 2, Chapter 7, Glimpses.